Oh, okay. So right now I'm talking about what happened with the earthquake when I had the earthquake. I was hiding upstairs doing my work, and I felt it go like this. And I'm like, oh, too scary. So I ran down the stairs and I was ready to run outside, but then it stopped. So then I started talking to my Mookie about it.